Mohammed Umurubago, representing the people of Chechaga Afira constituency. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I also want to lead my argument to the previous speakers. But Mr. Speaker, we need to call a spade a spade. From the debates that have gone on, it's very obvious the Attorney General lacks capacity. And I want to advise, as a parliament, as a house created by the Constitution, there was a contempt to this house by the Attorney General. And the prayers the minority leader brought that he should be given an opportunity to come and explain, to me, does not hold water. We should call for his resignation or sack immediately, and so that we can move on. So my prayer is that the Attorney General should be sacked. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.